Now, we get to introduce the very talented, tender humans that we love so dearly. Holly and Aiden, aka Gil and Will. Please welcome them with a big warm of applause. Give us a minute here. Hang on, two shakes. We're just gonna get all ready to rip. We'll take a stroll or something. No, don't. Please don't go. Is doing audio for us and for the Salt Shaker Festival, and he is a great friend of ours. And so, thank you to PR Productions and Barrett Ross.
What was that?
Sorry, buddy. I really threw you under the bus there. That was probably my fault somehow. If I were born to be a river, if a river is all I'd be, I'd tell the giver of all of the rivers to make
do.
suits my needs. Because the one I love is way out west, and he never will meet me. Oh, should rain and wash my face clean. I gotta find some dark clouds hiding me here. Oh, love in a memory sparkles like diamonds when the diamonds fall, burn like tea. For the Gulf Coast plains, 'cause the one I love is way out west, and he never will need me. I ride my way down in Galveston and head to the Gulf Coast plains. What are these words? The one I love
still sounds
is
good,
way out west, and he never will need me. Oh, I wish it would rain. Wash my face clean.
One of our stress points there, so we overcame that first hurdle. It's gonna be easy breezy from now on. Hey everybody, I know I said hey already. I'm Aiden, that's Holly.
Hey.
And together we're Gil and Will. I'm Will, she's Gil.
We've been hearing a lot that people think we're Jill and Will, and we want some constructive criticism, because is it the way it's spelled?
When you see G-I-L, where does your head go?
Gil.
Thank you. Oh.
We had mixed messages.
Wait a
there,
second.
Which is so funny because we didn't.
But do you call them the Jerrys? Like, come on, do we just have to get more famous? Is that what we need? Do we have to be hometown heroes? It's okay. No.
Two G's.
What?
Like the first, like the Remi? It's G.
Big G? Little G, big G.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. It's we can go back to the drawing board on that one if it's not well received by the public. I'm doing the thing where I start talking a lot and I should stop. So we're gonna play another song.
This next one is an original we wrote for a songwriting contest for Northern Lights.
We did not win.
We didn't win.
But we came in second.
Yeah.
You will, if you're into bluegrass or not, if you're at Northern Lights Bluegrass Camp, you will see us playing on stage as part of the festival in August. Woo! So that's something upcoming for us, and that's how we, that songwriting contest kind of cinched us a little spot. I'm gonna stop talking now. Okay. It's called Cowboy of the Sea.
She's on the run, won't slow. Pistols gleaming. Darling, she's on fire. Don't think she'll. Children, if you see her, you should flee. 'Cause she's the cowboy of the sea.
In connection, oh no, I'm running out of good banter already. So Holly is picking up a fiddle now, which is good because it's in her hand already and I've run out of good things to say. So this is a recent addition. Our first few shows we did, we just played both of us on guitar, but Holly is a fiddle player. And so
I'm learning the fiddle.
Well, hey, don't tell him that now.
Well, I'm going to tell you.
Tell him after when you've played the good stuff. So Holly's learning the fiddle, and so we made a medley of three classic old-time fiddle tunes for you.
Woo!
Really vastly different than every other act on this bill. yeah. Okay. So, yeah, if you've never heard old-time fiddle before, now's the time.
Oh,
Yeah, I hope everyone, I see we've had some new additions as we've been playing. Hi, everybody. My name's Aiden. I'm the Will of Gil and Will, and we're here at Little Manitou Art Gallery, and I'm very grateful to be here. Thank you to Salt Shaker, and to Manitou Beach, and to the Little Manitou Art Gallery, and all the sponsors, and to everyone who has helped get us here and get everyone else here and together, and damn, y'all did good. Yeah. Okay.
What a cool festival. Okay, this next song I'm gonna talk about. This next song is that you might know it more from Johnny Cash's version of Ring of Fire, but we recently did this cool radio show project, and we're looking at some older artists in the bluegrass and old time genres, and we were looking at June Carter Cash, who helped write that song, and. Yeah.
Yeah,
which not many people know. They just kind of think of Johnny Cash when they hear it. But the original version, which is not the Johnny Cash version, was recorded by Anita Carter.
Yes, so we're covering Anita Carter's version of Ring of Fire. Her version, the lyrics are a little different. The arrangement's a little different, but it's called Love's Ring of Fire.
We prefer it. We think it's a cool version.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoy it. Anxious and scared and having a great time. Sorry, I get very extra talkative when I get nervous, which is right now, and just because there's a lot of people that I care about are here and seeing us play for some of them the first time, and so I just want to apologize. I'm not going to apologize, but I'm just I care quite a lot about.
We're having fun.
Yeah. Okay.
There's a new set of moves leaving
it. Next up is someone that I don't know because I didn't ask what the order was, but it's Oh, thank you. It's Bo Nectar, whom we have seen before, and you're in for a treat. Okay. Bye bye.